Now get to the Texarkana and back in 28 hours. That's no problem.
It ain't never been done before, Hotshot.